Hey everybody, LG Pickles back again with more Sims for the Rivers. The 26th gen challenge. We moved in some of our family members. And now we're gonna enroll in our next classes here. We need 4 more credits to graduate. Okay, classes start in 2 days. And let's see, she needs to do a term paper, exam, and presentation. All right. That. All right, I don't see where either one of those are stinky. How are they doing with skills? Thinking, okay. Do you guys have tablets? No. Alright, so you will give your tablet to you. And you will give your tablet to you. Alright. Go here. You have flower arrangement, so to work on your presentation. Okay, one of you has a stinky butt. You, all right. Alright, he's gonna serve brunch. And did you get my Nintendo set up? Thank you. Alright, let's see. Scent with rare flower. Death flower. Alright. Let's see. All right, let's see. How are you doing? You're all right. Communication.
Yep.
All right. It's about to get set up in here. Alright, Grim Reaper, get on with it. Their phones are ringing. Alright, let's see. Come on. Yeah. But you just gonna stand there or what? Well, what, are you not coming in or something? Can't do this while Sim's dying, okay? But come on now. It's not happening. Are you just gonna stand there or what? Come on now. Maybe if I do that. Thank you. There we go, finally. We made it inside the house. Come on. No. All right, well, we've had two deaths. I'm gonna save now. Thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate it, and I will see you guys next time. Later.